locked me up here in another hospital. Reckon I'll tell you. I was working out there in Bill Coffey's outfit. Yes, sir. I heard a commotion going on in the back room. I was kind of curious what's going on. Never heard such squealing before in my life. I just felt something bad was happening. I might as well have thought of lawnmower parts and whatnot. I was kind of scared. I picked me up the lawnmower blade there, sitting next to the door, laying up front where the cash register was at. I kind of peeked in the back door there. And I was scared to look in. I ain't playing a whole lot of scary stuff in my life, except by the time I killed Doe Hargrave, my mama, Jesse Dixon, the tiger blade. Some people call it a plane blade, I call it a tiger blade. I picked up that lawnmower blade and looked in the back room. And I was trying to be a cop. All when it's over, having his way with a lawnmower. Something scared me to death. He looked over at me and said, "Boy, what you doing?" And I said to him, I said, "Mr. Cox, I ought to come over and tee you my lawnmower blade, because I've prepared one more." He said, "That's all right." He said, "Because it ain't got no gas in it." I said, "You ought not do that, that lawnmower. That's bad." He said, "Carl, get your stuff and get out." I said, "All right, then." So I got my stuff, went out, and we started to squeal it again. I was walking down the street. Come up on the house there, where that boy lived. And I heard another commotion going on in the house. Couldn't quite figure it out. So went in the house, looked in the window there. My goodness, about to scare me to death. I saw a scooter in there having his way with a doorknob. I said, "That's something wrong with that boy." So I went back to the number hospital and I told him, I said, "Look here. I don't know what's wrong with these people having away with a lot more than doorknobs and whatnot. But you got to let me back in here. Because this people's crazy out there." Well, I said,